was a man who stood about 5 feet 10 inches tall, somewhat stocky built, blue-gray eyes, a man who walked with a slight limp. But despite the fact that he had little experience and was not initially impressive, within a year or so, Green did begin to impress.
Dang it, wait.